think right for right, we'll do like what's that? Blue Light Star? Make sure that we're keeping our wrists loose. So we'll only use our arms from here. You can do this. But the idea is like from here, you can like put that ball on. Yeah, we're just developing our confidence. Just focusing on the wrist. You don't have to like pull all the way back. Just right here. Yeah. It's gonna. Yeah. Like you don't have to worry about the power. So be that like. Don't worry, like, just you want to get your reps in. So, yeah, that one you were crushing on the So the reason why I'm, like, going to be beating you too, so you don't have to, like, readjust your body. I want you to hold that position, and then we're just going to, like, beat through a bunch of reps. Thank you. that's the main thing. I want to keep that loose wrist because when you're further back, that's really going to be the flex on you to move that whole wrist. And then the health seeking wrist, okay, fine. Okay, so my, I want it to come up here. So then I'm like, you won't hit me.
Thank you.
might be a little wonky. Okay, Paula's gonna start it off though.
Okay.
Hey, you can wait behind her. I'll let you take a pick. It's gonna be all four hands. Oh yeah, be on this side.
Thank you.
Kind of going too fast in your feet. The reason why I'm like saying it in that mode is like literally when I drop left, right, like that. Because you need time to like click all your weight to this left, right. Okay, that's better. Left, right.
is how I contact you.
Like when you finish, like there's no weight in your left foot. Like
a little bit.
Okay.
Should I throw out my weight in my right?
Yeah. I typically do.
Yeah. Okay.
I think that's and then you can finish where your body's a little like higher up because you're looking like you're leaning a bit.
Yeah. I think that's it.
But you, yeah. It's like you want to finish that golf stance.
Yeah.
Torso a little higher up.
Overthinking the steps. I feel like last week felt natural.
We'll do a couple. We don't have to finish the basket because then we can still do like jumps. Or we can do like point play.
Consistent rhythm when you do it.
Yeah.
Like when you like, sorry, not just hitting, but like even like the prep part.
Yeah.
Which is why
keeping it. Yeah, the rhythm is big. And then keeping it like as continuous as possible is good too. Like,
what do you mean?
So you don't want any hitches, like stopping motions in your swing. Like I don't want to like. Yeah. As there's a rhythm, like, she slows down and then she'll, like, accelerate through the ball.
There's a girl on our team. She put her head back all the time to watch the ball.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know. It'll help because it's kind of weird. Always watch the ball.
Yeah.
But at some point, you kind of, like, be really good at estimating it once you have it.
Oh my god, I let it drop. I'm sorry. Good follow. Out. Sorry.
said, I'm like, you think it's in my car?
No, I'm already so close.
Vado, vado.
We just gotta pick up the balls and we're done.